Hermit gallery. All hermit icons in this gallery comprise earthly hermit, Brahma hermit, and heavenly hermit. Earthly hermit and few Thai opera dance masks are displayed here for comparative purposes. The other hermit masks exhibited in this gallery are ceremonial hermit masks that have been through many actual initiation ceremonies. Hermit is a collective name for calling persons who living in solitude as a religious discipline. Historical evidences show that hermit has been around more than 4,000 years. In Thailand, hermit icons come in both full body sculptures and only head, usually in the form of paper masks. Window 3 in the bottom level and window 5 display a collection of metal hermit icons from Ayutthaya period, around 300 years old. For clay hermit sculptures displayed in window 3 in the top level, window 4 on the bottom level, window 12, window 16, and window 13. These sculptures were made from clay that was gathered from 7 haunted cemeteries and then mixed with magical ingredients according to ancient texts. Ceremonial hermit masks are displayed in window 1, 2, 9, 10, 14, 15, and window 17. Special collection of hermit masks used in Thai opera dance initiation ceremony is displayed in window 6, 7, and window 8. Usually, hermit masks are made of paper or, in special cases, holy wood and metal. Looking in window 14 on the top level, the middle piece between Ganesha mask, that is a rare 300 years old deer head hermit mask made from human skin, representing a legendary powerful hermit called Rityasringa, as known as Tring Rishi or Kalaikot Rishi in Thai. Artistic attributes discerning hermits from different levels, earthly, Brahma, or heavenly hermits are as the followings. Brahma hermit masks have multifaceted trumpet flower crown. Meanwhile, heavenly hermit masks have tall and pointy trumpet flower crown. For earthly hermits, the masks have low trumpet flower crown. All hermit mask crowns are made with the top flare out like a trumpet, with the ending in the shape of a betel leaf or trumpet flower. The most powerful hermit of all hermits is Shiva. Window 12 display a Thai-style Shiva hermit that can be identified by the cobra around his neck. This rare Shiva hermit statue was made from clay mixed with many poisonous ingredients in early Ratanakosin period between the 18th to the 19th century. Shiva is known to grant wishes to one who worship him.